The Daviess County Parks Department's located at 2620 Kentucky Highway 81, and that's our administrative offices. But where the real rubber meets the road, of course, is here at Yellow Creek Park and our other facilities like Horse Fork Creek Park and Panther Creek Park that are located throughout Daviess County. And so the mission of our Parks Department is to be able to provide a facility that is safe and conducive to outdoor experiences. And that's pretty much what I do on a daily basis, is to be able to know that we've got a place for you to be able to come out and to be able to generate your own memories in the outdoor space. And that can be done through passive recreation or active recreation. And so Yellow Creek Park is a 152-acre park here on the east side of Daviess County off Kentucky Highway 144. And the park was originally constructed in the mid-1970s and has expanded ever since. The opportunities at Yellow Creek Park are pretty vast as far as the types of recreation opportunities. We do offer the 5 softball fields and baseball fields. We also offer, of course, the 50-acre nature center and opportunities to be able to walk through our trails here in the park. But everything in between is important as well, including our disc golf courses. We have the individual picnic shelters. There's about 6 picnic shelters that are reserved on a regular basis between April and October. And we'll reserve nearly 900 reservations for various reasons. That could be the family reunions, could be high school class reunions, it could be baby showers, birthday parties. It's just an opportunity to be able to come out and to enjoy the parks as that goes. One of the nice things about Yellow Creek Park is the James Lambert Pioneer Village. And so the cabins and structures that are in this facility are native to Daviess County and were originally built here some 150 years ago. So it's a great opportunity to be able to come out and learn a little bit about the history and heritage of Daviess County as well. Of course, one of the big events that we host every year is the Romp Party, and that's always typically at the end of June. You can imagine the effect of 26,000 people that will call this place home for about 4 days and pretty much take advantage of the entire facility. And then throughout the late summer and fall, we have a number of cross-country events, including the Fast Cats event, and that's hosted by Kentucky Wesleyan. You know, it's nice to be able to accommodate, you know, not only the elementary and middle school students, but also our local college students as well. Another park that we have in our Daviess County system is Panther Creek Park, which was constructed in the early 1990s. That's a 125-acre facility that includes 6 baseball and softball diamonds that have been used throughout the years to accommodate not only our local tournaments, but those throughout the region and nationally as well. Panther Creek Park also includes multiple playgrounds, as well as the sand volleyball courts, which people thoroughly enjoy, as well as a spray park that was donated by the James E. Kegel family, which is a great asset to that park. Probably one of the greatest parts of Panther Creek Parks are elevated nature trails. It's a very unique component, handicapped accessible, that takes you about 8 to 10 feet over the floor of a naturally flooded area next to Panther Creek, and gives you an opportunity to be able to walk above the forest floor, to be able to get a little elevation and to be able to get to see the nature that exists throughout Panther Creek Park. So in 2007, Horse Fork Creek Park was dedicated and commonly referred to as a soccer complex. There are 9 soccer plateaus that can be broke up into whatever age group that would like to be able to use that. And so in partnership with the Daviess County Youth Soccer Association, regularly we sign up about 800 to 900 youth that play their spring and fall seasons at that soccer complex. Future plans for that park also include the construction of a new spray park, which will be our 3rd within our system and probably the largest. This new spray park will include not only regular ground spray features, but also a big dumping bucket of water, which is always a fun thing for all ages to be able to come out and enjoy. And my name is Ross Lee, Director of the Daviess County Parks and Recreation. And I invite you to be able to join me at Daviess County Parks.